The SEMHELP clip has two steps. 1. Click the shape you want to work with. 2. Edit the shape as required. This concludes the MHelp clip.